Keith. This is where it gets a little complicated, unfortunately, because so Keith, you're gonna come through the wall here. I'll be with you in a sec there, John. I'm just actually I got the engine in my hand. I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, go ahead, Keith. All right, we'll do another sub. Ooh, I have a really cool idea. Okay, John, this tape, you're going to get, you're going to laugh when you see this one. You're going to get 50.
Oh, you should have brought him into the aircraft.
Yeah. Well, there's one that only has one here. Come on, you're...
Oops.
Is that being pushed back and then cut off?
It has to be, we have to get the caboose cut off.
It is. But you're following the...
I'm following the line, yeah.
Yeah. But is that okay?
Because if you use the track over the river of the Switzerland, just a hint. Because if you go that way, you're never going up a hill, and it can cause problems. You might want to catch it going through the wall again there, John.
That's my switch at the other end there.
You're okay.
Am I okay?
I'm skewered yes. By a skewer. No.
It starts with a
good video. Yeah, we're going to do the answer. It is good tonight. It is dark here.
Okay.
Well, I'll get them ready again.
Well, let me just get some cards here.
Nice.
Okay, ready to go.
Okay, you get to go. I'll tell you when to stop. There you go. You may have to.
Out of it. Whoa, I just killed.
There you go. There. No.
You might have to kind of pull the switch at times, like if you're going that way. Unfortunately, you just have to, you're gonna pull that out. You have to kind of move it like that, I guess. That's a pain.
Yeah. Where are you going? Where am I going?
Is this, well, that's it. It's your phone, right, maybe?
So I gotta find out where I'm going.
Oh, is this mine?
I guess you could come past me and then I could go and...
You need to get an engineer. Well, if you put...
Is my switch good?
Actually, yeah, it's too bad you're kind of blocking the engine track with the reefer there. I would recommend putting the reefer into the yard proper.
I have an idea. You might be able to see these cars here.
Where do you want to go, Andrew?
I want to go back up here.
Okay, you're coming down here first.
You can either take those and put them on this track, or put them, maybe do that, something like that.
Because I needed these four, right?
Yeah, I would worry more about getting another train in the air, then you're going to have, all kinds of fun.
Yeah.
Keep going.
But you want to get that out of there, because that's actually an engine running on track.
Okay, you can stop now. Stop. Okay, you can go forward.
What I'm going to have to do is you'll have to switch lead this way. There we go. I should have put you in on that track. Keith, my bad.
Okay, I need to come and follow you around, I think, because I got to get clear. So, Keith's going to wait some more.
Or you could just move the reefer a little.
That'd be too easy, wouldn't it?
That'd be too easy. You can't follow your outfit.
Which ones are you speaking of? The railway cars?
No, those two.
Oh, the GP30 and the 38?
Oh, you're talking about the Pac-Man style.
Yeah, that was when the video games came out. Everybody started, hey, it looks like a Pac-Man.
Sleeve, but your scenery?
What the back am I going?
you need to clear. Are you going to clear this switch too, Andrew?
Yes.
Okay, keep going. You're good. You're going into the staging yard, but that's fine.
What's your arm, Andrew? Coming down there.
Okay, so can Keith come in that other track now, Andrew?
Yes.
Okay, so you'll hold there for a sec. Okay, go ahead there, Keith. Oh, just when he got his chance to go, he died. Come on, there we
go. And
you have to do that.
I'm going to come around and pick up the
wheels. Can you slow it up there, Keith?
Okay, so then
the
this one's lying for the thing.
Up here. Up here, arm angle. Coming down there.
Hey, made it home. Okay, so now I've got to do the paperwork.
Yeah, that's the fun part.
Let's see where everything's going.
Yeah, it's pretty much a switch.
Everything is gone. Okay. This is going to 94.
Okay, you can stop. Or no, you can change my bed. When's Keith going to be clear down there, John? He just wants to pull up and uncouple eventually.
Four lengths.
Are you doing a couple of you here?
Three or? Lengths.
Okay. Actually, I'll move. Okay, you're good, Andrew.
Two lengths. Okay, Keith, that'll do.
So, Andrew.
Yes.
He's back for cars.
Okay, Keith, that'll do.
I was starting.
Which
track? So here's the Keith cards. Where's your engine thing? There it is.
Right here.
Can you grab that?
Okay.
Gives you the dongles.
Okay.
Perfect.
How do you feel on the right end of it?
You bought Polo trucks?
Yeah, we got Sobeys.
Yeah. I drove all those for 28 years ago. Yeah.
This was the new models that came out around 2006. A little more smoke than the other ones. Not working? No, it's working.
I have an old picture of a CP train, and there's no two locomotives the same, and two of them are from other American railroads.
Oh, I've got some of those, too.
A lot of it's leased stuff, too. Leased, like from leasing companies like Chubb.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
You got 94 or 72? You've got 94?
Yeah. This one here.
94. It's this one, so we haven't got a caboose on it for you.
Not yet.
Okay, you're going that one. Okay, so the caboose has to go.
Caboose 900420.
420, that one. Okay.
Okay.
We can put that on for you. Well, you're going that way, we're going this way.
Okay.
You good there, Andrew? Where are we going?
I want to give her a little more juice.
I tend to run scale speeds. For what I think are scale speeds.
No, I totally agree. It's this engine's a little temperamental.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. Yeah, it's nice and smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
as it is, it's still going to have to live there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think we have to do it. Like before COVID, he said, yeah. So I want to do it on the case of it. Work on it. Actually, I would stay there.
Yeah, he's still there.
We'll do business with the Scottish
Canadian Railway and Modelers,
I think. Oh, yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Going on,
yeah. Yeah. Well, he posts in there.
I see where he can follow it.
Well, we have a plug in anyway.
Yes, well, I love phones.
Yeah.
I've seen some of the videos with the Council of the Countryside, and you know, there's that other place he did too, but I've never seen a train run through that. And it's out on the floor, I wonder.
Just got some of
these. He's more the arts guy. Fine arts guy.
Designed and even changed like some of what we built originally. He's expanded out the bench work because he changed his mind on what he was going to have where.
I think that there was a presentation that he did. I can't remember if it was for God or something. There was some Zoom presentation. I think I remember seeing a tour of his Yale.
Yeah.
To some, it may have been the, what do you call it, the Monday night?
Was Illuminati. And he wanted like one section, and he wanted to be able to see it, one section, so he could show it.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw and wish to see more content on model trains and real trains, please subscribe to my channel.